Pronethalol, Alderlan, Netherlead, was an early non-selective beta-blocker clinical candidate. It was never used clinically due to carcinogenicity in mice, which was thought to result from formation of a carcinogenic naphthalene epoxide metabolite.
See also
beta blocker.
References.